Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. So today's video is going to be a demo video. I recently picked up this bath bomb in a Boots haul. If you haven't watched that video already, I'll link it for you in the description so you can go ahead and check that video out. So guys, today's demonstration is this. This is something that I've wanted for a long time, not necessarily by this brand, but I've seen something similar being done before and never found one, and it's been about a couple of years. So finally saw this on the Boots website on the 3 for 2 offer, grabbed it, and I'm going to show you because I'm so excited about this. So this is the Evil Queen Cauldron Bar Fizzer by Mad Beauty. It's the Disney villains. It is a cauldron, and I think that the bath bomb itself is actually inside the pot, so I don't think the actual pot fizzes. I think it's the contents inside it, but we're going to find out. So I thought I would give you a quick peek at it, and then I am going to give you a closer look in the bathroom when I've taken it out of the packaging. I'm going to show you how it is in the water, and I shall talk about my feelings of it while it's fizzing. Yeah. So guys, if you enjoyed this video, please do give me a big thumbs up. I'll see you in the next video. Hope you enjoy the demo and my thoughts on this product. Goodbye guys. You want